There are some who believe that the president, having won the election, should have complete authority to appoint his nominee, that once you get beyond intellect and personal character, there should be no further questions as to whether the judge should be confirmed. I disagree with this view.
We've almost gotten accustomed to how obstructionist the Senate's become when it comes to nominations. But that's not how the system's supposed to work. That's not how our democracy's supposed to work.